I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to log into WhatsApp on your computer using your iPhone. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.whatsapp.com, and then click Login on this screen. A window opens laying out the steps you can use to log into WhatsApp through the website. Step 2. Open the WhatsApp app on your iPhone, and then tap Settings in the menu along the bottom of the screen. You'll land on the settings screen. Step 3. Tap Linked Devices. The associated screen opens. Step 4. Tap Link Device. The next screen will prompt you to scan the QR code on the device you want to access WhatsApp on. Step 5. Scan the QR code being shown on your computer. That screen will close and you'll be returned to the Link Devices screen, where you'll now see your computer shown in the list of devices linked to WhatsApp. Going forward, when you access the WhatsApp website on this computer, you'll be able to access your WhatsApp account and see all associated content. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.